Welcome to Charles and Rose TV.
Like and subscribe, Charles and Rose. Subscribe.
I'm Kiki.
Hi guys, I'm Ezra.
Subscribe.
Comment.
Today we're going to subscribe, like, and comment down below.
What am I supposed to say?
Welcome to Charles and Rose
TV!
So this is a really awesome channel. And guys, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and share. So my mama Rose is a really good cooker. And hopefully you guys enjoy this video. And this video is going to be like the best video ever. Because we're talking, and then our mama and papa are going to be doing the video. So guys, make sure you enjoy the video.
Okay guys, so make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and hit that like button! Ready guys? 3, 2, 1, boom, boom, boom! Smash that like button! And really good thumbs up! So, my mama Rose is gonna be cooking more, and guys, make sure you enjoy the video, and guys, if you're doing something else besides watching this, go ahead and watch this, and then you can go back to your thing that you're gonna do, okay? Bye guys! Salute!
Shoutout portion po tayo. At gusto ko pong i-welcome ang ilan-ilan sa mga bagong subscriber namin. Kaya isa na po ang matali kong kaibigan nung bata pa ko dyan sa Rose Park, Concepcion, Tarlac. Walang iba po ay si paring Dan Chu at ang kanyang may bahay na si Maribik. Po nito, siya po ay dalaga pa siya. Ayan po sila ang mag-asawa. Ang kaibigan kong matalik nung bata pa ko ay si Dan Chu. Pare, welcome sa Charles and Rose TV. Maraming salamat. At ganun din po kay Roy na taga Pittsburgh, California. Bagong subscriber din po natin sa Charles and Rose TV. Welcome! Welcome Roy at ang kanyang may bahay na si Wilma. Ayan po sila. At marami pa pong nag-subscribe sa araw na to at hindi po binanggit ang mga pangalan nila. Kaya ako po ay bumabati din sa kanila sa pagbisita ng aming channel at hindi lang nag-view at nag-subscribe. Maraming salamat po. Ayan po at mayroon tayong pagkakataon, mag-review po tayo uli sa ating mga messages. At may isama din po ang inyong pangalan sa shout-out portion natin. Kaya hanggang sa muli po at sa ilang minuto ay si Rose po ang makikita nyo sa screen. Magandang buhay! Salamat po sa lahat ng mga viewers. Sana po ay mag-subscribe kayo, like, comment, at magkita-kita po tayo. Hanggang sa muli. At si, ito po si Charles. Maraming salamat po.
Napakasaya namin. Dumami na naman po yung mga subscribers natin. So, bago po ang lahat, kumusta po kayong lahat? Nasa mabuti ka, sana kayo ng kalagayan kahit na may pandemic dyan. Well, bago po ang lahat, i-introduce ko po kung anong iluluto ko ngayon. At saka, hihingi ako ng permiso sa inyo pagkatapos kong tinranslate sa Tagalog mag-i-translate ko po sa wikang Ingles kasi may subscriber po na nagre-request sila kung pwede kong i-explain sa wikang Ingles. Tignan po natin kung marunong po tayong Ingles. Samahan po ninyo ako. So, ang iluluto ko po ngayon ay butter garlic shrimps. Yung shrimps po natin, ito, jumbo, talagang jumbo-jumbo. Hindi lang jumbo-jumbo. Re-request po ng isang subscriber natin. So, ang sahog ko, or ingredients, igigisa ko po ng 1 stick of butter. At saka itong isang bawang or garlic na minced na. Nag-squeeze ako ng isang lemon. At saka 1.5 po ng 7-up. Itanong po siguro ninyo, ba't may lemon at saka 7-up? Ang ano po niyan, yung combination, yung sweetness ng 7-up at saka yung ano ng sourness ng lemon, magkaano po yan. Pag nahalo yan, talagang matitikman ninyo o yung flavor sa mga shrimps. At saka mayroon po ng 1/2 teaspoon of ground pepper, black pepper. O yan po, kaya tingnan po ninyo, mamayang igigisa ko. Ngayon, bago po lahat, baka makalimutan ko, i-shout out ko po yung 2 birthday celebrants ngayon from sa Suson City, California. Si Marilo Yumol Mercado, happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Lo!
At saka si Chito Puchu, happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Chito! Diyan sa daily, Suson City, California.
At saka yung bagong subscriber namin from Los Angeles, California! Si
Elser Pogi.
Pog alias Pogi po, kasi talaga Pogi po yan.
Welcome,
Elser Hernandez. Welcome from Los Angeles, California.
At isama din natin si Boyet dyan sa Bulawan, sa San Fernando.
Yeah, Mamukot.
Si Mamukot, yeah. Yeah, Renato Mamukot. Tinatawag po ng nickname alias Boyet. Welcome sa Charles and Rose TV.
Ngayon po, kaya gaya na sinabi ko, hingi po ako ng permiso sa mga subscriber natin. I-share po natin yung hindi marunong Tagalog. Tignan po natin kung makapagsalita ko ng Ingles, ano? Tignan po natin, tulungan po ninyo ako. We would like to welcome our new subscriber. We want to thank you all for following us on our YouTube channel. If you don't mind, when you comment, could you please mention your name and location so we could give you a shout out. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share. We love you all. Thanks for all your support, Charles
and Rose TV.
Masaya po kami, dumadami tayo. Kung wala po kayo, wala kami ngayon dito.
Eh siyempre, wala nang nanonood sa atin, siyempre.
Kaya continue po ninyo ang panonood ninyo. Try to continue watching our channel. So, for the English speaking, I will put 1 stick of butter, unsalted, that is the important thing. And 1 garlic, I mince it. And 1 lemon, you know, I squeeze it already. And I'll put 1.5 can of 7-Up. This flavor of 7-Up and lemon juice, oh my God. The taste, it's really, really, really good because the combination of sweetness and sourness when you combine it. And then I put 1/2 teaspoon of pepper, ground pepper. And of course, the main course is the
Jumbo Shrimp, Jumbo Lash. So you could find this one Costco. Look at those one. They're really, really jumbo. And you don't need to worry. They take out already the vein right here or the intestine. It's easy to shell when you eat them, and don't ever overcook them. First of all, we're gonna saute the garlic. Naku, oh, lumabas yung sengwa, sengwa, sengwa.
Ayan po at si Rose ay yung mga ibang ingredient dinadala na doon sa kalansa doon sa likod na doon po. At nagre-ready na po siyang mag-saute. Lahat po ng viewer namin ngayon, wini-welcome ko namin kayo, yung mga kaibigan nating bumisita dito. Welcome din po ang mga bagong subscriber natin, yung kumpare ko dyan sa Toronto, Canada, si Paring Dan Chu, at ang kanyang may bahay, si Big Hipolito Chu. Shout out sa inyong dalawa dyan sa Toronto, Canada, at ang mga kaibigan natin dyan, lahat-lahat na dyan sa Canada. Kumusta po kayong lahat? Ganon din kay Roy Malyari.
Ayan.
And Pogi and Boyet. Kami po ay nagpapasalamat at bumisita at nag-subscribe sa aming YouTube channel. Eh ano ba?
So I think
Chef Rose, anong gagawin natin ngayon?
So I think from the new subscriber, I explained it already to you guys in detail. Ito po. Iano natin? Igisa natin, mauna po yung mantika. Ay, mantika ay naman.
Butter.
Butter or margarine. One stick po. Just follow me. It's only very easy. Just dissolve the butter. Dissolve po natin yung butter.
Ako eh, pasensya ka na, Chef Rose. Tayo eh, magdudugo itong ilong natin kung tayo ay mag-English. At alam mo, ang alam ko lang eh, may Kapampangan at saka konting Tagalog.
Siguro po, mas maano, mabilis ako sa wikang Kapampangan. Pero tinatry ko naman po, makapag-Tagalog, makapag-English. Yeah. Pasensya na, dinudugo tayo sa wikang English.
Yeah, for those our subscribers today, that I know most of the time you don't understand what we are talking about, but we will try to speak in English our best, and I think you could see in a video what we are trying to tell you. But we're going to speak in English a little bit so that the highlights of what we are cooking here, you have an idea how it was cooked. All right.
Yeah, because one of them.
I mean, itong panyo nito ko, itong kanako ng araw, madadayan eh. Mga Joseph. Okay.
Kasi po, one of them, yung isa, nag-text, sabi niya, "Could you please explain it in English so that we understand what you're doing about those shrimps?" Sabi po niya. So, I try my best. I hope so you understand the way I talk in English. Kaya, we love you all so much. Yeah.
Kaya pipilitin ko po itong nakatago dito sa bowl. Ilalabas ko. Nakot, napasubo yata tayo ngayon.
Makakala po ninyo, nagka-snow na kami ng...
Uy, bilingual lahat ang mga kausap.
Trilingual.
Ay, trilingual. Kapampanan. Mayroong ika nga, Spanish. At mayroong so English, mayroong Tagalog.
Wikang Spanish, marunong tayo. Un poquito.
Yeah,
ako. Entiendes todos.
Okay, ano bang
ito nga po, I saute yung ano, yung one stick of, linagay ko yung one stick of butter. Pagkatapos, linagay ko po, sinabog ko po yung ano, yung
garlic. So you let it until you know the garlic will be light brown.
Okay.
Kailangan po light brown yung garlic natin. Continuous. At saka kailangan po yung fire ninyo, it should be on only medium.
Yeah.
So okay. Kailangan nasa medium lang.
Yeah. Ayan. Nasa medium lang po ang fire para yung hindi masusunog ang niluluto natin.
So ito po, nag-light brown na yung ano natin. Yung bawang o kaya yung garlic. It's already light brown. So what you gonna do, you pour or you put in the shrimps.
Ang sinabi po ni Rose ay ilalagay na sa wok ang mga hipon. Ayan, nilalagay na ng konting-konti. Ayan. Bibili na no po rin
paro.
Paro. Ayan, ayan.
Ako, ang ano naman ang
sorry po, at ako itong itong dila natin ay nagkapalipalipit na po. At tsaka po at kasabay ito at ay nagdudugo na ang aking ilong. Ako, napakahirap. Pero di bali po, at pipilitin namin na makapagsalita ng alam nyo na.
So, haluin po natin.
Mm-hmm.
Naku, the smell, it's really, really tasty. Napapa. Or delicious.
Ayan na.
Masarap po. Ano pa lang, gisa pa lang.
Yeah.
Sarap na. Kanyaman da po, ginuko po. Oh, oh. Sarap po. Kaya, kung malapit lang kayo dito, pass by.
Manyaman.
Manyaman, Kenny.
Kenny. Ayan. Ayan. At ngayon, wow! Ang gagawin natin yan, Chef.
Ihalo ko.
Ihalo pa rin, ha? Okay.
Ihalo ko. Wow! Ilagay po natin yung nalinis na po ito.
Wow.
Yung tips lang po, the tips you have to clean this area.
Eh paano yun, Chef? Sabi mo kanina, isa kalahati, yung kalahati siguro wow. Sa akin na siguro ano?
Naku, nagkaroon na naman.
O maghintay mo ako at titikman mo.
Hindi, deserve mo naman, sweetheart.
Ah, ganun ba?
So I'll give it to you.
Wow.
He's saying, what about the half of the 7-up?
Wow!
What we gonna do with that? He's asking for me
wow.
If he could have it. So I told him, why not?
Wow. Binuksan mo na, maalis na yung espiritu nun.
No, I'll pour it right now.
Wow!
Ilalagay ko na po yung 7-up.
Okay.
Ito, sarap-sarap, Meng! Anyaman, Meng. Pasalira na yung makanyang kaya ng anak mo. Magpapabili na naman yung anak mo.
Ayan. O, huwag mong kakalimutan yung kalahati at Chef Cook. Chef Rose.
Well, there you go.
Salamat, Chef.
Yeah,
salamat
you deserve
na.
It.
Salamat na po. O, ito po. Toast po tayo. Okay. Okay.
Bakit mayroon ka? Ako, wala akong... That's unfair. I am the one cooking and I don't have any share.
Salamat naman.
For that 7-up. Well, anyhow, I just get some of it later. So, keep on stirring.
Salamat. Ang sarap ng 7-up. Okay.
So, ayan when na. You pour, the one lemon, don't stir it. Pag hinalo po ninyo yung lemon, wag po ninyong haluhin. Okay.
So meaning, we have to sit the shrimp for a while until it boils. Then that is time to stir it. And leave it cover. For the meantime, one eternity later. Careful.
Ito po, kumukulo na. It's already boiling, so we have to aralin natin, haluin natin. We have to stir.
Okay. Let it simmer for a while, huh?
Yes.
Para medyo patuyuin pa natin ng konti at haluin. Tatakpan ba o hindi na?
Tatakpan.
Tatakpan pa. Okay.
Almost done.
Almost done. Yeah. Kiki, who are you talking to?
Who's that?
Who's that?
Ezra.
Auntie Charlotte and Ezra? Okay.
Kiki,
oh, yeah, there is?
Yep.
Okay. My size is 7.5.
Not for a hat.
Oh, my goodness. Okay. Hey, Charlotte. You are recording right now. You'll be included on my blog later.
Charles and Rose.
Charles and Rose, Steve. Invite them, baby. Charlotte. Go. There you go.
Oh, thank you for watching Charles and Rose TV. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and hit that bell notification so you'll be notified when they post new videos.
Charles and Rose TV. Magandang buhay, kakuyo.
Magandang buhay.
Kakuyo.
And Charlotte.
Kakuyo.
Try to share and subscribe Ezra's blog on motorcycle.
Oh, yes.
Good friend. Okay.
Yes. And my son also has a YouTube channel. It's Ezra Lopez MX TV. And we vlog when he rides his dirt bike. So if you want to see more content and extreme sports and a 3-year-old riding a dirt bike, then go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe to our channel.
Okay. It looks like a... Is that some... Oh, Ezra!
Kiki, it's Ezra!
We'll be doing your motor ride about 2 hours from now, huh?
How did you get that? It's not Easter yet!
What is it?
It's not Easter!
Okay.
It's not Easter yet, and he has an Easter thing.
Okay, mga kuyog. At balik po na ako kay Chef Rose. At ito po si Kiki. Kiki, say something. Hi. This is Kiki, one of my advertiser, introduction of my YouTube channel. I am Kiki, like that. Please subscribe, comment down below. Remember? Okay. Thank you guys. Magandang buhay. Banga ka kuyog.
Ito po, tignan natin kung luto na. Pero... the way, look at it, it's already cooked. Look at that. Don't overcook it. Pagpunin yung overcook para hindi dried yung hipon natin so that it will be not dry. Inside it will be...
so that it will be moist and juicy.
Juicy inside.
Ganon. Don't overcook it.
So we have to put it in a plate, serving plate.
Samba, ready na ba yan?
Nalagyan natin.
Ayan po kanina, ni-ready na ni Rose itong serving plate ng ating ipon na tuyo. Ay, sorry, hindi pala ipon na tuyo. Itong ating, hindi naman sugpo yan. Malaki lang ng hipon. Ayan.
They call it jumbo.
Jumbo shrimp. Okay, ayan.
Tingnan ninyo. Oh.
Ayan na nga, nakulaganda. Okay. Ayan. Prepare mo na gulay ito, parang nasa away. Ang kulang na lang dyan eh. Prutas, ang kulang na lang dyan eh. Pineapple.
I have also pineapple there, but the one in a can. I don't have the fresh one.
Hindi na lang.
Okay, I have the apples, bananas, grapes, mangoes, strawberries, oranges,
kiwi,
lemon.
Ito, para mansanas ito. Wow!
Mansanas!
Nakapatan ng Roy Roy King. Isang medalya ito. Wow, mansanas.
Leonard!
Shout out dyan! Wow! Mansanas!
I think at that age, he's only 5 years old.
Yeah, si Leonard. Ayo. Ayan po, at habang hinahanda-handa ni Rose, sa ilang saglit eh, tayo naman ay magbe-break lang ng konti dito. Kita kits na lang mamaya. Itong hinandang pagkain ni Rose, at again, marami pong salamat sa inyong patuloy na panonood sa amin sa ating channel. Sana po mga subscribers, nasa channel namin na i-share nyo sa inyong mga kaibigan. Para naman po pero kung wala kayong ginagawa, at bisitahin nyo po kami at manood dito sa aming channel para naman madagdagan po ang mga alaman natin sa pagluluto. Si Rose po mayroon siyang konting nalalaman sa pagluluto, para naman siguro kung gusto nyong magaya at mayroon kayong mapulot at madagdagan pa ang karunungan nyo sa pagluluto. Ayan. Mayroon kami pong yung private email. Kung gusto nyong mag-email na parang bang personal, ang charlesandrosetv@gmail.com. Yan po ang email namin. Yung mga mayroong dyan, Twitter, ganoon din po. Masusundan nyo po kami sa Charles and Rose TV sa Twitter. Mayroon din po kaming account doon. Yan po yung pagkamisan po, nililink ko sa Facebook. Sa lahat po nanonood sa amin sa Facebook, nililink ko po sa Facebook. Ako'y nagpapasalamat sa pag-comment nyo sa Facebook o sa Messenger. Pero lalo sa Messenger po, alam nyo, pag nag-message kayo doon, ako lang nakakita. Ang Facebook, pagka nagkataon, yung mga friend ko, nakikita po mga comment nyo. Pero I prepare, lalo na bilang boost up sa aming kakayahan dito sa pagluluto, mas maganda po yung comment nyo ay ilagay nyo na sa aming, diretso nyo na sa aming YouTube channel. In order to do that, para magawa nyo po yun, you have to subscribe. Ang pag-subscribe naman po ng YouTube channel ay libre lang. Naku, at umikot na naman itong telepono ko dito. Ayan, at naubos na ang itong small gadget ko ng ano ba to? Itong gimbal ko. Naubos na ng charge.
Wow.
Ayan.
Ito po, yung kasi, parang ito, sauce.
Ay, yung nalagay mo din sa
Now, magsasalita po ako sa ayan, nakikita ninyo. At saka, mga kababayan namin, ayan ang finish ang menu natin ngayong araw. And I'm going to refer, the new subscribers. Thank you so much for following us on our YouTube channel, Charles and Rose TV. I explain the instruction or the procedures detailed. It's only easy. Just follow it, and then if I could do it, you could do it. So thank you so much to all of you guys.
And if you want to ask something about our episode today, like I said earlier, that we have a personal email named charlesandrosetv@gmail.com. We will try to answer your questions about our daily blog every day that we post at in our YouTube channel. Feel free to ask questions, and we will try to answer all your questions. All right. Thank you. We love you all. Mga kababayan, magandang araw po at magandang buhay. Maraming salamat po sa patuloy niyong panonood sa channel namin, ang Charles and Rose TV.
Be safe, everyone.
Mga kakuyog, we love you all.
God bless
you. Keep safe. God bless.
God bless.
We'll see you
all. Enjoy your day today, and we are going to enjoy. Our menu for today is butter and garlic shrimps.
Okay. I'll see you all in our next vlog in a couple of days. All right, folks. All right, guys.
I'll see you.
Magandang buhay. Charles and Rose TV. Adjourn.
Some butter.